Well, oral semaglutide is the first ever protein-based medicine that is made available in a tablet. So the big advantage is rather than taking an injection, as we've done for 100 years with insulin, with GLP-1, etc., this is the first time you can actually harness the full power of a biological agent in a simple-to-use once-daily tablet formulation. That's the biggest advantage. So at this meeting, we essentially have a huge amount of data presented. The so-called Pioneer program is the phase 3 program for oral semaglutide. It's called Pioneer because we are pioneering. Novo Nordisk is the first company to have made a powerful biological agent in a tablet. So we've basically taken a cradle-to-grave approach, starting out with the earliest people who've just gotten type 2 diabetes, treating them right from diet failure through to single oral therapy, dual oral therapy, intensification, comparisons up against injectables, all the way down to people with heart disease and kidney disease, and even people who are taking insulin. So we have the full spectrum from you entertain or get your disease until you no longer are alive. So it's a really very holistic approach that we've taken, and most of the data are actually being presented at this very conference. So on weight loss, we have systematically seen from, I would say, 7 to 15 pounds of weight loss. And this occurs despite the blood sugar control being really good. Normally, when you get into better blood glucose control, you put on a bit of weight. Here, we're consistently seeing more glucose control, more weight loss than the orals that are on the market, and also than even our own GLP-1 agonist, Victoza, and that one from our competitor company, Trulisti. So we're actually showing more weight loss both than other GLP-1s, because semaglutide is a very powerful GLP-1, but also more than the orals as expected. Of course, combination always happens with the metformin. Metformin is the mainstay in workhorse, so to speak, the first line therapy. So most of these studies are actually done on top of metformin. There's one that is done as a standalone, that's Pioneer 1. But among the combinations that work really nice is actually insulin. So in Pioneer 8, people were studied with long-standing diabetes, 15 years of diabetes, and they were on insulin therapy. Yet when you added a tablet of semaglutide, they really, really distinctly improved their diabetes, both in terms of glucose control and weight loss. So I think it looks like oral semaglutide can be combined with any other agent, apart, of course, from GLP-1s, because it is a GLP-1. It's tempting to say all patients, because we have not identified a patient subpopulation that are not expected, whether it's kidney disease, heart disease, early stage, late stage. So if you're a very slim patient, a person who's underweight, then you should probably not take it because you lose weight. But they're very rare because the average type 2 diabetes patient is on the slightly obese or overweight side. So it's difficult to narrow it down. I think this is really something that we hope to be able to offer many populations with type 2 diabetes.